Subscribe and stay informed. Addicted to Macintosh. Hi, I will show you how to perform a reverse image search with Google from iPhone or iPad using Safari. First, open Safari web browser. Look at the search bar and tap on the double icon located on the left of Safari's address bar. Now, you'll get a pop-up menu where you'll be able to adjust website settings. Tap on Request Desktop Website to reload the desktop version of the web page. Now, in the desktop version of Google Images, you'll notice the option that allows you to reverse search in the search bar. Tap on the camera icon located on the right side of the search bar. You'll notice now that you have the option to either search by pasting the image URL or you could simply upload capture an image from your iPhone or iPad. I will choose upload image from the photo library of my iPad, will upload a photo that I want to do search on. Takes a few seconds to upload the photo and bingo, Google search will try to guess what is on the photo I chose. Another simple way is to use Google Photos. Simply open Google Photos, pick the photo you want to investigate, tap at the bottom the square image, and let Google search for you. Bingo, Google will give you the answers. That's all. It's that simple. Hope you enjoy this video. Have a nice day. Subscribe and stay informed. Addicted to Macintosh.